category. Yes. Anyways, I've got some trending news. You guys don't have any issues with cat stories, do you?
No,
Larry loves
any issues. Yes, great. Sure. All right. Dramatic footage captured on camera shows the moment a cat was saved after falling down a dam.
You can do it.
Oh my gosh. What?
Whoa.
Whoa.
What a catch.
I know. Oh my gosh. Okay, so a fisherman spotted the cat stranded on top of the dam in Indiana. According to the sheriff's department, officers couldn't reach the animal, so the Army Corps of Engineers decided to step in. After workers got the permission to shut down the flow of water, they launched a boat for the rescue. Upon reaching the spillway, the cat slid all the way down into the arms of a rescuer.
That's a beautiful story.
The cat was up probably 50 to 75 feet. Stuck on the crest gates, kind of just sitting there scared. And with a little bit of coaxing, we got him to slide down the snow and reached out and nabbed him.
He looked like a cat lover.
Wow. Yeah. All right, its owner says the cat named Mr. Vonji seems to be doing just fine now.
Good for Mr. Vonji.
Good for him, right?